Former university professor accused of rape was back in front of a Lee County judge today to face charges. Investigators say David Ralston drugged a woman and sexually assaulted her in his Fort Myers home. Ralston was a professor at Florida International University. NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis is live at the Lee County Justice Center as the first day of trial wraps up.
That jury was just released to go home after being selected this morning and then hearing some emotional testimony throughout the day. Now, the state says that this case is cut and dry, the sexual assault caught on camera. The defense says it's just not that simple.
She was crying, looked lifeless. She looked lifeless. She looked paralyzed. It looked like nothing. I've never seen her like that in my life.
Tearful recollection from the son of the victim in the case.
Crying, just crying. And I was trying to ask her what happened.
Across the courtroom from the man accused of sexually assaulting his mother. Investigators say David Ralston hired the victim as a housekeeper but raped her in his own home.
He took complete and utter advantage of someone who was unable to consent.
The state told jurors they'll see video of the crime.
The evidence will show that he left that out when he spoke to the police, but the video picked it all up.
But the defense saying there's much more to this story.
The devil's in the detail. You're going to see this was a consensual sexual activity.
Two very different sides to one afternoon inside of Fort Myers' home.
The video is disgusting. I stipulate. Having said that, it's not a crime.
This is a sex crime. There's two people inside that home, the evidence will show. Angela Thresher and the defendant.
Now, the victim, Angela Thresher, in this case, will never be heard from by the jury. That's because she died in an unrelated motorcycle accident before the trial began. The trial is expected to go through Thursday. If convicted, the 71-year-old faces up to 60 years in prison. Live in Fort Myers, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.